what's going on, everybody? Today is a great day. Today is the start of my new career. I'm very excited, very passionate about it, very emotional for me. Something that I really want to do. Supposed to leave last night on Amtrak PO92, but the train hit a tractor trailer in Lakeland, Florida, so it delayed the train.
In half a mile, they canceled the train. 62 for Chatham Parkway.
And Ashley had to commute to Savannah, Georgia. It's roughly 120 plus miles to Savannah, Georgia, to get on Amtrak PO90, which departs.
Take exit 162.
Which departs at 0730. So that's where I'm headed now. That's PO90. It's the train I'm gonna be taking to Wilmington, Delaware, to the Amtrak training center. So very happy, very excited to be getting back into the field. And when I come back, I'll be an Amtrak conductor.
Big trip. You're welcome. First door is busy.